put any real pressure on Hernandez as she picks up the ball, and then the disjointedness of Netherlands opens up the gap for the striker.
I've had a touch in Spain's penalty area so far, the Netherlands. It's Palova. Rita Spitzer is Netherlands' most capped player of all time, and by some way as well for this team. So much experience, the 33-year-old. 221 times now she has represented her country.
Also a very versatile player.
Some great deal of Mika Martin so far, which will be a little bit of concern for Andrzej Blanka. He spits up, sliding it through, what goes to Mika Martin's outcome story. One that the Spanish goalkeeper was always going to reach first. Now lifted forward for Redondo, whose first touch is really good, but so was the watchful eye of Dominic Janssen to take it away from her. Win by Paredes. Two rewards. Forced Palova. Bit of time really for the first time in this game to look for the pass that she wants to pick. So we know it's pretty pacey. Got their first, the Dutch forwards. Where's my Brooks? Or Lieke Martin? And nearly all the way in. No touch on Lieke Martin's head, but Brooks was certainly trying to find her rather than go for goal.
Great effort by Bluestein to keep the ball in for the possession for Netherlands. Brooks there to whip the ball in. Great defending by Bluestein.
Now Moroso has a colliding effortlessly up to the edge of the last penalty area. And there's his retreat in the Spain.
Alright.
Spitzer, I think, got the shout from Palova. Very well orchestrated and delivered in the Netherlands back line defensively. Montres Donker, the head coach, wants today to be, in his words, further proof that the Netherlands have closed the gap on those above them in the world rankings. Too much between these, the Netherlands 9th, Spain 6th. What makes this such a tantalizing last 8th game in this World Cup? It's worth bearing in mind that both of these nations, if it's only their third ever, it's not this
one.
Their rise to the very top of the women's game has been pretty swift.
I was going to say about Spain, their ability has grown so much and their depth is so broad that it's crazy to think that it's just a small amount of time.
Mustn't forget as well that there are big names still absent, including the Barcelona duo.